Okay. awesome things about getting to live life is that knowing that there are so many people in the world who get to do feel exactly like you. Shit, sorry. Exactly like you do. Ruined my little speech there, sorry. They feel exactly like you do, and you get to kind of have that blessing of like, you're not the only person in the world who feels the way that you do. And I think I find comfort. a person in my life previously that I was talking about getting violent when they drink, and the person I'm talking about, not the one who got violent, but the one who was that I work with, was like, oh my god, I would never do that. I could never do that. He's married, right? So he's like, I would never do that to my wife. Like, I could never do that, even if we're just dating. Like, you know, you should mean more to him. Say it. it's